Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here to do week two's check-in, and I think we're in pretty good shape, but let's go ahead and take a look. So as always, I like to check how we're doing by using this page here. And essentially what I do is I just track the expenses that we normally kind of overspend or spend more on. So those are groceries, gas, eating out, household, and then I just like to track and see if there's anything unbudgeted that we're spending money on. So I have my little tracker here if you didn't see that last week. So since I normally do these on Thursdays, there's occasionally times where like things like this happen where technically this is week one, but I keep track of it by putting little check marks in. So I know with these two, with this gas and this grocery trip, we did not put that in week one. So let's just really quickly take a look at what we spent for groceries, and then we'll kind of move on from there. You can see on Tuesday, there were a lot of bills and stuff going on, which is really nice now that I have the Planner Kate stickers, because you can see four different expenses were able to fit in the same box. I seriously love that. So anyway, let's take a quick look at groceries. So on Saturday, we picked up groceries for $26.79. We purchased something at, I just put other. It's usually if it's something that's, you know, we're counting it as grocery when it's technically not grocery, just because I think at this point we didn't go grocery shopping yet, so it was just something to tide us over. So that's $3.98. And then we went to Jewel on Tuesday and spent $60.64, and then Aldi for $29.47. So in total, we spent $120.88. And since we had $414.31 remaining, we have a balance of $293.43. Since we have 5 weeks remaining, or sorry, 5 weeks, we have 3 weeks technically remaining of us buying groceries. That is giving us right on budget at about $100 per week. So a little bit under what we should have, but we're still doing really well. So I'm going to go ahead and mark all of those off really quick, just so I know that we budgeted those, or we already accounted for those. So got those, and then the only other thing that we need to track is our gas, which we only filled up once over this time, and that was for $21.58. $21.58, which means we're doing amazing on gas, guys. So I budgeted $125, and we spent $21.58. So we have a remaining balance of $103.42. So we're doing really well with gas. Now for some of our household and eating out, I have our cash clips right here. So for eating out, let's see how much we have. Probably not very much because Jason was gone this past weekend, so me and Macy ate out more than we normally would have. I'm done. So we have 20, 40, 60, 80, 1, 2, 3. We have $83. So that means we spent $50. And we have, like I said, $83 remaining. So that doesn't really give us a lot, but it is what it is. So we have to kind of cut back the next couple weeks for sure. Then for household, we haven't really spent a ton of money in household, so we might be able to move some of the household cash clips into the eating out. That might be a possibility. So we have 20, 40, 50, 1, 2. We have $52, and that's exactly what we had last time, so we spent nothing. And like I said, we still have $52. We actually did not spend anything that was unbudgeted, which is really good because that's 2 weeks in a row, and we have nothing remaining, obviously, for unbudgeted. So we're doing really well, guys. And if you watched my last month's March's results video, you know we did really well for that month as well. So I'm hoping that April is overall a really good month. So far, it seems like we're pretty much on track. I did pay a few bills this past month. This past week, I paid our water bill and our gas bill, and both of those are under by at least $10. So we're doing really, really, really well, guys. So I hope that you guys are having a really good week as well. I hope that you guys all stay on budget in the next couple weeks, and I'm so excited to see how we finish up this month. So anyway, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe if you're not already, and to like this video if you liked it. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.